month, because it's a month mixture. Or the lenta mixture, then they added the beef, then the leaves.
Buha ka ng lamas na natin ng lamas.
So no seasonings yet. No seasonings yet.
Wala pa kasi na, no?
Wala pa. I think later, they will put the seasoning.
No. Normally, no seasoning.
No seasoning.
Natural.
Yes, I see. Yeah, because the random spices itself produces a lot of flavor.
Wala mo doon buha, magkuanan ka ng lamas. Gisa na. Magkakita na siso.
Okay.
Kaya magawa sa muna ang mantika anak o pagkuhaan naging mantika doon sa sarili. So ang mga lamang sa anak, maluto na gila sa inang mantika.
And the lemongrass. Oh, maybe you want to smell this one. I'm sorry.
Nakani siya kung maluto na niya.
Smells like tamarind, parang sampalo.
Candice
asin.
Candice asin.
Pwede kailangan mag-blend food mo, pero
So we add more of the turmeric.
Asa?
Kantawas.
Kantawas.
Kantawas. But I think if you want it spicy, you can add chili, dried chili.
Ano ba?
Ate, excuse me. How ang fire niya medium or high?
Pwede man sa permero, i-high na lang ito.
Then, simmer na lang siya. Until na mag-tenderize ang meat.
Maglapot na yan. Pwede na lang niya siya. Pwede mas mulutin.
Ah, I see.
Kung ko sa dagan sa lamas, gata, kung sticky na siya, parang iputang na nagpaan.
Pero mas lagi ang rendang if you eat it the day, the next day?
Yeah. Nakalugay sa kinit, mas naman maglamin siya.
Oh, I see. So you can just prepare it ahead of time, a day before.
Para din ang lugi sa lamas, lugi sa kasong, lugi sa panahon. Naglimo mo ganun mo pwede, 20 kilos, 10 kilos. So ikuwan mo ba, ibang balot sa sa freezer.
Then you just feed it.
Hindi mo po lang ikuwan, ikunitong.
Oh, anything with coconut, I like it.
Kasi tahu kapan bisa masukkan coconut setelah
Okay, you know when to put the coconut milk, when you can smell the fragrance of the spices. So that's the time you put the coconut milk.
Tubig niya, tubig ko ito sa karne, papunta lamas. So kung uga na siya, bago lang ito ko na. Ayan rin ako na kanon. Patilaw mo. Oo, patilaw mo.
Much better.
Yeah,
the fresh.
Yes, I prefer fresh coconut. Really, the taste is very authentic. Yes, exactly.
Kailangan kani magbutang kasi mante kung
Mister,
ayaw ka ng pero wala.
Mister Berlian, they're already asking if you have rice.
Only rice.
Kasi nga, pero handog na tama ihala sa paglutuan ay magparat yun na siya. Kung huwi nila gani, kamay na nagsya pero meron magbutang. Lagi na lang asin.
Yes.
Sekarang ini anak kita buka karena paparan dia sangat
lahir. Ada, you have the option to put grated coconut, kerisik, if you put kerisik, the grated coconut, the fried grated coconut.
Yeah.
I saw one different number. Yes.
Sabi siya ba?
Oh.
Yeah. Bukan sebut dia bu. Kelapa gongseng.
Ah, the last part. Oh, nice. It will also make the dish thicker. Yes. Oh, the smell. Nakakatuto. Designated coconut you can use. But I think the fresh one is better. But you need to fry it in a pan without oil. Hanggang sa mag-brown siya. Then you put it there when it's about to cook. So we just wait until the meat gets tender. So that's it. Almost 4 hours. Wow. It takes a lot of patience to cook beef rendang, but I think it's rewarding. Yeah, because it will shrink later. They were asking.
Ini berapa lama?
Ambilnya
pelan,
jangan lama. Banyak
Oh, ini salah kalah cubes kan? Madam. Size lemon ba? Dapat ala
parang cubes. Mana sad?
Mr. Bernier, yes. They were asking, should it be really that way, the chance of beef? Or you have the option to...
With your preference, no?
Yeah, according to your preference. Ate, what's that?
Kelapa gongseng.
That is?
This is fried...
coconut.
The fried coconut. Oh, that's what I'm saying, the fried coconut.
Gusto din na mo mas malami mo original
yung meron
mo. Tangan siya ka ng lubi with ang press na malagi ka
sa sapal, sapal,
sapal.
Sapal. Sapal po.
Lunok.
Lunok. Pero wala pag-iuga. Wala pag-iuga.
Isang saklano na niya. Ang doon na brown. Tapos, ikuan ko na siya ka ng
hapon na
itumungkong siya ang doon mag-gawas niya. So, walang yan mo mag-ika.
Yung lana,
sapul sa inyo.
Gusto ba doon?
Ano man yung lupi?
So sa last check, bukang nyo. Sa
lupi, ipatrayo.
Kanahit na.
Ano
siya
ganyan
na? When the sauce thickens, the meat is tender, then you can put this one.
Yeah.
Oh! I'm drooling already.
Gusto din sa imo na ako magbimbo.
Papakain tayo ng maraming kanin nito.
Nandili niya pa ako iba. Magluto, 2 kilo, 2 kilo. Ugma, luto ka po mo.
So dapat itinog na lang.
Oo,
itinog na lang. Kasi tayo consuming kasi siya.
Tapos ang kunit, ani, kinaralig yung nabiyaan.
Oo. So from time to time, you have to check it from time to time.
Eh, masunog yun.
Yeah.
Yang setengah matang ini.
Mbak kan menitah. Ini kan sudah ada yang jadi pas. Lagi ini cuman.
We have to reduce. Ya.
Panang nih kanan. Oke kalian saya ingin
tahu. Yes, ada ma.
So dia dulu dia orang kita. Dia mau kamu nak pulang.
So it's their turn. Okay.
Okay, nama Nisha.
So they will, they have just shown you the process of making the beef rendang, but actually they already have the finished product. Yeah. Because if we wait for this, baktan na siguro alas 12 sa gabi. Okay? So now, at this moment, we will invite two.
Yes,
from Marco Polo?
Yeah.
Okay. Two representatives from Marco Polo who wants to try. Okay, sir, what's your name? Sir J. Mags. J. Mags and Sir Stephen. Ayan. You will get to try to cook the beef rendang. Of course, following the recipe of Chef Carty. I see. So that is... Oh, this is the finished product. This is perfect. Okay. So these are the ingredients, sir, right?
Same ingredients.
So one person will cook first or both of them will cook right away?
Because
we only have... Chef Alex. So what area are you assigned in Marco Polo, sir?
Staff canteen.
Staff canteen. Are you sure?
Yes.
Staff canteen will wear like this?